the right color. Fades down easily, guys. Just practice and get it right. Missing spot right here, just fade it in. Simple. Practice, guys. Tell you what color I'll use later. It's very hard to find the right good color. Then missing spot. This set here is $60. That's the correct price. It's kind of $60 number. Cheat sheet, you mess up, go back, yeah, a little bit more, but don't file away because you're just going to make it harder, just add on a little bit at a time. Thirteen people watching. Alright, now we're gonna pile on the clear acrylic. Very thin layer. Not thick, very thin. Very important step. That was fine. You don't gotta go through the whole entire nail. Just cover all the bumpiness. That's it. And cover the ombre. Very important. Hello, yes, help you. Yeah, you can walk in or make an appointment when you want to come. Seven o'clock. Six for nails or feet. Feet and your name. Kim, I'll see you around. SAM, see you around 6. Thank you for feet. Good one, see you later. Add a little bit more of time, makes it easier for all the new people. Apply pressure on the towards the end, just a lot of pressure so you can fade it. See that? A little bit, and then pressure. Practice, guys. Just gotta buy the correct brand. If you don't buy the correct brand, it's not gonna work out. It's gonna be ugly. Brand. It's by Glitz, Glamour Glitz, and Hot Pink is also Glamour Glitz. Right in the middle, just a little bit, very thin layer, just to make it smooth. You don't want a whole lot. If it's missing a little bit somewhere else, just add a little bit somewhere else. Just like lip powder, you know, one layer on top of lip powder of clear, just to seal off the ombre, and then you can extract later, extract some nude, and you can make it brighter pink, and that's it, guys. I'll tell you the brand of the hot pink I'm using. I'll write it down too, so you can buy your products. But the nude is always the hardest. The other bright color is easy. You want to find the best nude to fade easily and very solid at the same time. Talk to you guys later.